Namaste, this is Dr. Hema Diwakar from India, speaking at the ACOG, American College of OAG Congress, to discuss more about the COVID situation in India, especially for girls and women, their constraints in the access, awareness, and affordability, and how we, in our own innovative ways, through the telemedicine and the distant connect and the point of care devices are trying to reach the unreached from innovation to implementation and doing our very best to tide over this present crisis. So the focus is on how much we have done and how much more we can do. And we, as a country of hope, are gathering our courage to let the world know that together we can. Please attend on the 2nd of May at the ACOG Annual Congress, the session on COVID-19 in the low-middle-income countries. Namaste.